You're looking at a vintage J.C. Penney Ghetto Blaster from back in the 80s. When I got this unit, it had tons of static in the buttons and didn't really function well. I've gone through it fairly well and got it working fairly well. A couple of the buttons still are a little touchy. I just don't have time to mess with it anymore, but I will show you what does work. Radio, when you turn it on.
Living in the day, that you don't knock me out, you don't blow me away.
But girl, balance, now that the sun's gone down, no static, trouble.
Looking at you right here now, baby. Something about
that little static. The other function that works great,
makes me just
you go to input, or what they call phono, and this is run up with an iPod, plug it on the side.
It's ready to break, so when I've had just about all I can take.
So it runs on batteries. I got batteries and it takes eight batteries. It's running on batteries. Both antennas are intact. There's my video. Tape player does not seem to operate. I have not pulled it apart to see if it's just belts or what it is. I'm selling this one as is. Just don't have time to work on it. So, you know what I know.